listening, dicked out from their fancy white robes.
Joined his brothers in the defense of Louisiana against Northern aggression. Now, he died in this spot to protect the virtues and the values of his people. Gave his life to uphold the liberty of his state and to hold back the ascension of the mongrel tide. Now, it is from that tide. One of their numbers is out there, right this very minute. Slitting the throats of white men and women right now. I know what some of y'all are thinking. Fuck this city, Remy. Fuck the dealers and the pushers. Fuck the thieves and the racketeers. Fuck the politicians who take our vote. Don't care two shits about the common man.
Fuck them, Remy.
Fuck them, Remy.
Fuck the niggas. Fuck those unwashed, debased, big-lipped, bug-eyed savages who grow fatter and lazier off everything the white man has ever made. Fuck the wops, who are twice as bad, thinking they can walk upright with the white folks. I've seen them, y'all. I have seen these invaders slouching through our city. Hands out for handout, stealing everything else. You know what it makes me want to do? It makes me want to let them burn it all to the goddamn ground again. That's right. You know, we could do that. We could just give up. Let it go. Hell, give it to them even. We could. But I won't. No, no, I love this town. I love this country a little too damn much to give up. My great-great-great-grandfather didn't, and I sure as hell won't. Will you? Hell no. Hell no! Now, if the wops and the hippies and the communists and the fucking niggas want to take this city, then they're going to have to fight us for it. You tell them, Remy. They want to send their killers into our neighborhoods after us? Huh? Well, I say we respond in kind. That's why tonight we're going down to Delray Holla, every fucking one of us. And we're going to show them what happens when you go to war with true Americans. And hell, after that, we gonna see who wants to fuck with the white man. Burn it down! Burn it down!
Burn it down!
Burn it down!
Burn it down!
Burn it down!
Burn it down!
Burn it down!
Burn it down!
Huh? No!
shouldn't have come here.
Frisco Fields, as one of the city's most prominent citizens, Remy Duval, was savagely murdered. Witnesses report he was bound to a cross and set on fire. Let's see if we can get a statement from the police. Chief Wilson, you care to make a comment?
It's those goddamn niggas. Every last one of them needs to be rounded up and shot.
That's quite a statement, Chief.
You need to wipe the shit out of your eyes, son. Take a look around. There's a goddamn war going on.